The thyroid is econormal and contains small, minimally hypokagenic areas with blurred borders. There is a hypokagenic nodule presenting microcalcifications and 12 in wide shape. The tip of the needle is clearly seen on US guided aspiration.